Oklahoma City School Board condemning the measure which prohibits public school teachers from teaching certain concepts of race and racism, specifically ideas that individuals are inherently racist or sexist, or that they're superior because of their gender or skin color. The Republican lawmaker who wrote it expressed concern over public school children becoming indoctrinated into thinking systemic racism is part of American society.
It's confusing. I've read it several times, and for the life of me, I can't tell you what it actually prohibits our teachers from doing that they're doing right now.
The bill is written very clearly, you know, based on your race or your sex, you're not inherently racist or sexist.
The bill affects curriculum K through 12th grade, and it also takes away a mandate to require gender and diversity training for all university students. Now it's up to the State Department of Education to come up with the rules and enforcement for the new law. But tonight, the Oklahoma City School Board firing back, calling the decision cowardly and even racist. News 4's Austin Brissett live with the story. Austin.
Yeah, Kevin, the board voted unanimously tonight to denounce that specific bill. Some of the members called it an insult. Some of them said it was censoring their teachers, and some of them even flat out called it racist in the meeting.
It is a situation that is so egregious to me is that for us to continue to try to shut the voices down of people in order to protect white fragility.
It's racist, it's cowardly, it's micromanaging.
Monday night, the Oklahoma City School Board sounding off, bashing the decision by Governor Kevin Stitt to sign House Bill 1775 into law, banning public schools from teaching certain topics on race, including critical race theory.
Not 1 cent of taxpayer money should be used to define and divide young Oklahomans about their race or sex.
As a former educator, my classroom would not have worked. I gave my students the opportunity to say what they needed to say and wanted to say to each other, so our classrooms would run smoothly.
Now, it's up to the State Department of Education to come up with the rules and enforcement for the law. OKC board members unsure of exactly what that will mean for them moving forward.
We're sticking with accurate history and we'll protect our teachers.
It's racist. It was a dog whistle. I think it's disgusting.
Some of the senior board members like Ruth Veals saying the conversation Monday night necessary for Oklahoma education to move forward.
We must be transparent. We cannot be hypocrites in this situation.
But on Friday, Governor Stitt saying he didn't want Oklahoma's children defining themselves based on sex or race.
We cannot revert to 100-year-old thinking that a person is any less valuable or inherently racist by the color of their skin.
However, board members and educators alike pointing out that topic has never been taught in school and that the law only serves to prohibit the teaching of history in its raw form.
If we're not a part of the solution, we're part of the problem.
Well, other educators have spoken out as well, saying the term critical race theory has not at all been defined in the bill, nor has it been established yet as to how it will be implemented.